or a day in the life usually starts about 6:20, 6:30, get in. Fracture conference starts around 6:50, where you go over all the consults from the previous day as well as post-ops from the previous day. OR starts at 7:30. There's a fracture room for acute fractures as well as an elective room. So there are always two orthopedic trauma rooms running. You have the pick of whichever case and room you want to be in. You can bounce back and forth. There's staffing otherwise, and so you're not necessarily needed anywhere, but you can be anywhere. Do cases usually 3 or 4 a day, and then most of the time home by 5 or 5:30. We're in the OR 4 days a week, Tuesday through Friday. Monday morning is research time, and then Monday afternoon we're in clinic.
Fellows operate on over 120 pelvic and acetabular fractures per year, so the volume makes this unique. The severity of injury is also a unique factor. We are a level one academic trauma center taking care of high energy fractures, and that is kind of unique compared to other fellowships who may not have this amount of cases of high energy injuries.
I think the best part about the fellowship at Denver Health is attendings who are both willing to and able to teach you. I think it can be a hard thing to find someone who's invested in the surgery, willing to lead you through the finer points, but also let you be the one doing the operating.
I can't think of a better fellowship in terms of helping me develop my orthopedic trauma surgical skills and my ability to address these injuries. So this fellowship has been everything that I could have asked for and more.
Our orthopedic fellowship stands out in the fact that at Denver Health, as a fellow, you are an attending provider. So you get the autonomy that comes along with that. So you'll be taking call by yourself on the weekends and nights. During the week, you will often be staffing cases completely on your own, always with backup of their attendings, of course.
It's a perfect springboard between education and learning as a resident and then applying those principles and practices into your own independent practice. It's a very good overlap between the graduated autonomy that you get here in terms of not only your own medical decision making, but also autonomy in the OR.
Denver Health is special in that it's a safety net hospital.
We have a very large catchment area for referrals from not only within Colorado, but also the surrounding states.
So we take care of anyone. We don't turn anyone away.
People who fix fractures really need to see the baddest, most complex injuries. And you need to see them a number of times before you can really feel comfortable taking care of them yourself. And at Denver Health, it's in a big city, lots of volume, and between the urban environment and mountains nearby, there's lots of high energy trauma to take care of there. There's really no shortage of that.
We're a real melting pot as far as attending goes, with training backgrounds that differ and fracture reduction techniques that differ from attending to attending. So that will really help the fellow develop multiple techniques to put in their toolbox so that they can take care of anything that comes through the door.
My favorite part of the fellowship was probably acting as an attending, really, for the first time. So while you're there, you take call independently with backup, but it gives you the opportunity to deal with situations by yourself, push your boundaries, challenge yourself, maybe even prove yourself and show off a little bit for fracture conference, which is always fun.
This place is incredible. I would put it at the top of my list 10 times out of 10. The faculty, they're all interested in teaching. They all have different ways of treating similar things. The case volume is excellent. There's plenty of pelvic and acetabular, plenty of periarticular.
There is excitement from day one to day 365.
One of my favorite parts looking back on the year was the connections I made with the people there. I still keep in touch with Dr. Moffrey and many of the other staff and residents I worked with when I was at the hospital. I felt like I was truly part of that place, and I sincerely appreciate that. And it's those kind of long-lasting connections with the program that, looking back, were probably my favorite part.
I think I will come out of this fellowship with no doubts about my ability and feel comfortable treating anything that comes in the doors at a level one trauma center.
You will work with colleagues and faculty that are extremely competent and driven to achieve excellence in a city that is as good as it gets, right? Denver, Colorado, with the mountains and the outdoors available, I think it's hard to beat.